I don't know why I even have what I have.
Hi, my name's Lance Dawes. I'm a photographer. Prepare to die. We'll go this route for now. So, you know, I grew up in Maryland, right outside of Washington, D.C. And, whatever, just like every other skater. And, you know, eventually got sponsored. I rode for Dogtown Indian Vans. And I moved to California because, you know, Indy and Dogtown were in San Francisco. I moved to San Francisco to go to school and to skate, really. Try to get a job at Thrasher in the dark room. And then a couple years later, I start Slap magazine. So I'm in the office one day, and the door opens, and it's Mark Gonzalez. Now, I'd seen him before, but never really met him. He pokes his head, and he goes, "Hey, I heard Lance Mountain's in here." Like, no, but my name's Lance. Maybe that's what you were thinking of, you know, your mistake, whatever. You thought, somebody said Lance, you thought it was Lance Mountain. He's like, Oh no, what's going on here? What is this place? So, you know, whatever, we get in there. And I had all the photos in the new issue laid out on the floor, and there's a picture of Eric Costin doing a frontside flip on a Plan B mini ramp, which I have somewhere, might take me a second to find. And he's looking at the photos, and he goes, "Oh my God, Eric Costin, that's my favorite skater. That's my new favorite photo. Can I have that photo?" I'm like, "Yeah, I mean, I got to use it right now, but when we're done, you can have it." He's like, "Well, I'll trade you. What do you want?" I was like, "Well, if you can make me a painting, that'd be cool, you know?" He's like, "Okay, no problem." And then we talked for a while, and I think I must have mentioned that I rode for Dogtown. So whatever, he disappears, and he comes back like 2 hours later, and he's carrying this. And he's like, "Hey, I drew this for you, so if you ever turn pro for Dogtown, here's your graphic," which, you know, I was never going pro, but he drew me a graphic. It says Dawes Model Chinatown. I don't know where he came up with any of it. It was pretty rad, you know. I was like, "Oh shit, that's pretty cool. Fuck, I want to turn pro just so I can put this on a board. Like, would be sick." So that was pretty cool. So then, like a month later or two, he's back in. You know, he's back at high speed and at Thrasher, and he comes and he hands me this. He hands me this drawing. It's of Shogo Kubo, 1977. The East Side Lovers, you know, Mark Gonzalez, 1998. But this was way before 98. I mean, it had to be, it was right when I started Slap, it had to be like 92, 93. And then he wrote on the back, "To Lance Dawes, big love. The shot of Eric is one of my all-time favorites. Big love forever." And, you know, 35, I don't know what any of that means, but that's it. I mean, that's pretty cool. And I gave him the photo, and he just had the photo. He's walking around with it. I'm sure he just probably lost it or whatever.